A $1 billion money laundering operation has been smashed in Sydney by federal police and the Australian Tax Office. Raids were carried out across the city's west, with 1,200 businesses suspected of cashing in. Mark Burrows has more.
The joint Serious Financial Crimes Task Force has unpicked a huge money laundering operation used by businesses to evade paying tax, and it's a big deal. It's called false invoicing, and it works like this. A business would send money through an electronic funds transfer to a criminal operation for a non-existent service. In exchange, the business received a fraudulent invoice and most of their money back as cash, minus a commission.
It's money that would have otherwise gone to Australian communities in the form of schools, road, infrastructure, hospitals. So they're basically avoiding tax and evading their tax obligations.
Residential and business properties were raided in the suburbs of Liverpool, Beverly Hills, Kingsgrove, Cabramatta and Erwood. $500,000 in cash was seized, along with financial documents and mobile phones, as well as a dangerous-looking weapon, which was in fact a non-lethal gel blaster. No charges have been laid yet. The AFP says it's confident arrests will be made.